Natasha, you seem to take issue with the fact that her legal representative is the chairperson of the EFF.
Yes.
Advocate Mpofu. I mean, he has represented the UDM. Last week he was representing the ANC. Why exactly are you taking issue with him representing her?
Well, I think it's just it's a sign of how relations have broken down between the Democratic Alliance and Patricia de Lille, in that she chooses to take a chairperson of another political party to attack who was her political party. And I think it goes a long way to show that Patricia de Lille does not actually consider herself to be a member of the Democratic Alliance.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.